Does Ukraine have any of T-80 tanks? We're gonna know that in this video. Most of the T-80 MBT are possessed by Russia, although many were inherited by Ukraine, Belarus and Kazakhstan. In 1995, the number of T-80 tanks increased to around 5,000, but it reduced in 1998 to 3,500. The Russian army had 3,044 T-80 tanks in variants in active service and 1,456 in reserve as of 2008. Please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification to see more videos like this.